been a while since I've played Fallout 4, so welcome to our Big Shadows world. See what we get up to. One 1:30 in the morning here.
War. War never changes.
While this happens, I'm just gonna get a drink.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
Ew. Okay.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Oh, we want to change anything. Have a look. Place. Let's leave it all as. Let's leave it as. Okay. Oh, extra. Face.
I wasn't sure, but I like the beard.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
Mustache, huh?
There we go. Right, yeah, that's it. All done. Nothing exciting.
Hey, hon.
I'm hurrying up. Don't worry.
Okay. What have we got here? Mr. Handy.
Yeah, let Codsworth take care of it. Another fine product of General Atomics International. We really need to get those vacation photos developed. Ah, broken again.
Okay, so I don't know what task I've got. Let's just...
Ah, good morning, sir.
Thanks, yeah. Cousin.
Of course, sir.
Get a coffee. Get the coffee in.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. Sugar bombs, 100% daily value of sugar.
Yeah, 400% daily value.
Oh, sounds like someone made a stick.
Good old USA.
I shall attend to young Shaw.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Shaw.
On your Codsworth. Now, I thought, okay, I won't say. Okay, what are we doing?
Hun.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Oh, need to finish making Sean's costume. Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every...
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is...
in a handbasket.
I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Come on, dude.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
What have I got? 21 points. Strength perception. Okay. Well, let's go for one for everything for a start. Spell up. Perception. Strength. Endurance. Okay, hello. They must name go. Big Shadow.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Prepared for the end of the world.
That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Hey, hon.
Wow, look at you.
Sean has been changed, so lucky, huh? And he absolutely refuses to calm down.
Get out of the way.
He needs some of that paternal...
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, Codsworth. If I may, Sean requires your personal attention. The boy needs his father.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey. How's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
Hey, Codsworth.
We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Shh. Girly.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me. Okay.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Oh my God, we're gonna die.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
This way.
Come on, girly. Waiting for you.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
Lumi.
Excuse me.
We did it.
A goddamn milk.
You're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry,
hey.
Folks.
What?
We'll get everyone situated
What's
in your new
on?
Home. Vault 111.
You all right?
A better future underground.
This is our new home.
Just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No.
We'd all
Don't
be.
Get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
Is here for you. All new residents.
Just this way, please.
Please proceed in an orderly fashion.
This way, please.
Female and infant.
Welcome.
Good.
Step over to the table. Take a seat.
Male.
Just this way. Just step over to the table.
You'll need your suits Welcome. Before we can take you.
I have a suit right over
thanks.
There.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me. Levels are good.
Right over
See?
There.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is good. One of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. There. It's gone. Our home.
Come on.
Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Excuse me. This way, please. Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Hey there.
Just this way. Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Occupant vitals, normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, this doesn't look like decontamination to me. Naughty, naughty. Okay, let's see if I can remember how these controls work.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh God!
Who did this? And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Hey, now. Have a little look around. But been a while. I haven't played too much of. Okay. All died. Suffocated. Fine. Out of this one.
Why would Vault-Tec do this?
And lying around. Here first.
Malfunction in emergency exit door override. Please contact your Vault-Tec maintenance representative for service.
Got a few things there. Fine. Yemen.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
I
Where is everyone? Is this all that's left?
Well, that's not nice whatsoever. Who we got here? Okay, not much exciting stuff there. That's it. Am I?
Nice. Coming back later for you. Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Okay, I think we're going well. That side.
Terminal's gotta be somewhere.
Come on. Out of here. There we go. Rather use my stick. I change it. Right, now we're cooking. I can understand this control. about everything. Righto, so we're getting out. Low old game so far. Crap, changing anything at the moment. You've got a lot to answer for. Waiting for the visibility to clear up. Okay, there's our town. Everything's cool. Come here, I can always down again. Look at what's around here. Find place. Van. Always got to take the air. Bottle cap. Okay, that's the way out. We'll just do a quick check up here. Those crates. Any value. Cola, spanners are. Paid. Out of here. Okay, let's go. Shift to sprint.
bobby pin.
A bobby pin. Screwdriver should, aren't they? Bottle.
Out of bobby pins.
Ducks. Okay. Best to find all Earth. Fine. Get through this house. Check out a few houses first. Now, how do I unlock these things? Drug dealer. Not. Okay. Know where the power came from?
Out of bobby pins.
Yep. Bobby pin. That we'll find them shortly. Got a few things to do when we get some bobby pins. Prior. Thing, nothing. Yes. Right. Okay. And. Right, yeah, so that will do. Head off. Go past. There's Wordsworth. Is our house. See how he's going. Hello, buddy.
Wordsworth. As I live and breathe.
As I live and breathe.
It's really you.
It is me. What happened?
Codsworth. What happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. back. Where is your better half, by the by?
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them, armed, wearing strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Ha ha, not like this family, sir. You and the missus have always been such a responsible couple. Where is she, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes,
a distraction. I need a distraction.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades.
Come on.
Leaving? So soon? Was it something I said?
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir? Just tending the garden, sir. Though it is hard to be a green thumb when you lack the requisite digit, I'm afraid.
My God, they did it. Those bastards really did it. Everything's dead.
Come on.
Everything's dead.
Very slow start, this game.
The garden. The posies have been problematic, I admit. Ah, if only the missus were here to help. Where is she, by the by?
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction.
Come on.
Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Oh, perhaps she's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a play date. I'm sure she'll be back with him momentarily.
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
What? Food? Yeah, sure. I need a minute to think.
Then I'll be right back.
Come on. Eat Bobby Pit. Bobby Pit. Okay, so workbench, remember that, that's the powered suit, armory workbench, I can do with that, can I pick you up, okay, going to be the base. we got? Some stuff away. Right, done. Get out of this. Okay, so we've got a storage spot. That's fantastic. Bobby pins. There we go. That should. I have a chest. Sorry, a safe. Got a safe in here. Holy shit, I didn't see that.
Sweet.
Now if I push E, I take. Fantastic. Didn't see that bomb there before. Okay, and next door there is, of course, suitcase.
Got it.
Okay. Fantastic. See what we've got here. So we'll keep the 38. Get rid of it. Come back to that one. That. Shotgun shells. Now, we've got glasses. 5-2. Character. Damage, radiation. Put that on. Right. Okay, so hopefully we got some luck up. Still level one. That's okay. Radio. So, go for. Rightio, so next on the list is, what to get Wordsworth to do.
Sir, I've been thinking, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course. The Russians and the Chinese.
The Red Menace. Kidding me.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, the Mrs. and young Sean, they're my family too.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
See what he can find. I need to my weapons. Go in.
Warned up. Nothing here but a few flies. Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me.
Nope, not yet. Wait for me. Excellent.
What's all this? Not this time. Sean? They aren't here. Young Sean, they aren't here.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home.
Okay, what else can we get? That. Okay, so we are set. What have we done? It's raining. Have to remember those. Searches. Yep. Our base. Haven't looked in this one yet. Remember how to. Okay. go. swords and sods. While getting some good stuff here. Passed away. Okay. Materials. Cranking along. That's it. Let's drop off. go for a still tons of stuff to get. Okay, should be getting plenty of stuff.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy. Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey.
Thank you.
Gary, that. That's about it. We've done a fair bit. We've gathered up a fair whack of materials. Get into there. We do have a hell of a lot of stuff. Aluminium globes. Light bulbs. Tons of stuff. What's in that? Tons of wood. Interesting. Okay. That's it, a couple of hours worth, and we'll see how we go from there. Meantime, let's save. And we'll be back. Hopefully it gets a bit more exciting. But the first one, there we go, first day's done. And we'll get on with this more a little bit later on.